All right, I finally picked up a Head Extreme Tour. Intrigued with these rackets because the grommets have a cool oval shape, which does fit my particular criteria of small grommets and parallel drilling, but in a pretty innovative way. We got ReString Zero strung up in here. It's 17 gauge at 48 pounds. Should be just about right, but we'll see. Hoping this racket gives me a cool blend of control, but still spin and some power.